Hey guys, welcome to today's review. Today's review is going to be the Arrow Gold. it says caramelized white chocolate. That sounds really good. Stay tuned. Okay, so I saw this the other day when Heath and I were shopping, and I haven't seen this one before. I'm not sure if it's new or not. But again, I just want to give it a try. Those who don't know, Arrow is a chocolate bar from Canada, also the UK, and has bubbles inside like that. Well, I'm going to show you guys. I have been trying to find the salted caramel one. I have not been able to find it yet. If they can let me know where they found it, that'd be great. Moving on. This doesn't smell any different yet. That might smell like caramel or something. Okay, so this is what the bar looks like. Oh, it's starting to melt already. I've had it in the fridge. It's copper in here. Okay, so look at that. Look at all those bubbles, guys. Hopefully it'll... trying to focus there. You see all the bubbles? Well, let's give it a try. Cheers. Tastes like caramel. This is going to be a very quick review. I know already after a first taste, if you guys couldn't tell, that I loved it. It's got a nice caramel taste. It's not too sweet. It just melts right in your mouth. It's not too overpowering or anything like that. And just so you guys know, you guys think it's white chocolate. It's kind of more like a beige color. It tastes like more like caramel. You know what I mean? So, if you don't like white chocolate, don't worry. It's more of a beige color. If you love caramel, trust me, you're going to love this chocolate bar. If you're in the U.S., try and look in a store maybe that imports international snacks. Or you have an international market in your area, see if they have it. Definitely would recommend trying it. I love anything with caramel or chocolate. I don't know about you guys, so I'm already sold on this. Thank you guys again so much for supporting the channel. Let me know again in the comments if you would try this chocolate bar. If you like caramel, you know what I mean? Just let me know. Or if you have a favorite chocolate bar that's not this, just let me know that as well. And thanks, guys. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that bell. Bye, everybody.